What is going on, YouTube? This is Arctic Fox. Welcome back to the channel. Today, we are looking at the missing persons case of 13-year-old Jenna Fillier, who is missing out of Pasco County, Florida. Pasco County deputies are asking for the public's help in searching for the missing 13-year-old. Jenna is 5 foot 1 inches tall and weighs around 200 pounds with brown hair and blue eyes. She was last seen yesterday, November the 12th, at around 1 p.m. in the Alta Vista Street area of Port Richey. Jenna was last seen wearing a black and white tie-dye hoodie, black shorts, and yellow Crocs. Anyone that has information on Jenna or her whereabouts is asked to contact the Pasco County Sheriff's Office at 727-847-8102 and press option 7. Guys, this is a 13-year-old girl, and we all know the first 24 to 48 hours are the most critical in any missing persons case. And we know, unfortunately, Florida is a high trafficking area as well. And since they consider this girl a runaway, she does not have an Amber Alert out on her at this time. Fortunately, we are getting this case in that critical 24 to 48 hour period where we can make the biggest difference in trying to find Jenna and bring her home safe. What I need you guys to do is to give the video a like. It does help more people to see Jenna's face. And the more people that see her, the better the chances are that we can bring her home safe. Also, if you're not subscribed to the channel yet, consider clicking that subscribe button. It does help the channel out. And if you ring that notification bell, you'll always be alerted when I post another missing persons video. But the most important thing I'm asking you to do above anything else right now is to simply click that share button. Share this to your Facebook, your Twitter, your Instagram, wherever you have social media, guys. It only takes 1 second of your time to do, and it can make all the difference in the world in whether we're able to bring Jenna home safe or not. As always, guys, I do want to thank you so much for tuning in and watching. I appreciate each and every single one of you. Y'all be kind to one another out there, and let's bring Jenna home safe.